And new at 5:30, police need your help to identify a bank robber. North College Hill police say that this man held up the Fifth Third Bank on Hamilton Avenue on Wednesday morning. As you can see, he was wearing a scream face mask, a gray zip-up sweat jacket, dark pants, white gym shoes, gray gloves. Police say he was armed with a black handgun.